Cigarette gruel, wait. Yuck, dude.
Oh, I get to sit in BJ's chair.
Fart in it a few times. I'll teach him. Hey, shut up, whatever.
All right.
What, cigarette gruel? Gross.
Shut up. Just do it.
Do what? The cigarettes?
And 3, 2, 1 thing.
Well, we're already rolling.
Are we really?
Yeah.
I'm on screen right now.
Why do you smoke that much cigarettes?
Fuck you. Hey, okay.
Gross. They don't taste that good.
Not all at once, no, but one at a time. Shut up, you microwave. Oh, God. Now you got cigarette butts all over the place.
Ah, my butt's dirty.
Hey there. BJ here.
Yuck. And,
do that 3, 2, 1 thing again. We'll start over again.
2, 1, 3.
Hey, BJ here. I am BJ pretending that I am Jim Backus, pretending that he's Ebenezer Scrooge in the Ebenezer Scrooge Christmas special. And this is our latest. Hey, this is Wilma. Isn't she beautiful? She's so hot. She's.
You can see her toe area. Look, shut up.
Oh, leave me alone. Oh.
And over here is Mr. Peeps and Jeremy. Anyway.
What's wrong? Too scared to eat your gruel?
No, I'm here to eat my gruel.
Must be a grueling experience.
After I fired that Bob Cratchit on Christmas Eve because I'm evil Ebenezer Scrooge and I like to
eat things. Oh, so he's going to fire me to eat this shit. Uh-huh, go on right ahead.
So this is me. I'm going to eat my gruel. That's right. Spill it all over the place, you dirty. It's bad enough.
That's gross.
It's bad enough that I had to eat this crap. Now I gotta clean it up. That's even worse. He said, this interview's over. I said this interview's over. Yeah, screw you. God.
You know, Sputnik needs his ass kicked. That's like really gross though, Mr. B.
Yeah. He needs.
Oh, I just love cigarettes.
Oh, Jesus. God damn, BJ.
This is me, BJ. I'm really
now gross. He knows the delicious flavor of my bell light.
I'm gonna kill the hell out
he
of you.
He's living life to the fullest.
I'm gonna kill you till you're dead. You son of a bitch.
Now he knows. Oh no, I'm dirty. Well, that's the way it goes. I am living refreshest. You can take the boy, you can take the buddy out of Marlboro, but you can't.
You all make me sick. God damn, I just inhale the stuff. I don't play in it.
This is delicious tasting. I heard the 9 out of 10 doctors recommend Marlboro cigarettes.
In 1914?
Yeah.
You stupid son of a bitch. God damn. I hate you.
You can take.
Sputnik, I hate you. I hate you, you son of a bitch.
You can take the bunny out of Salem. But you can't take Salem out of bunny.
I'm so out of here. Oh, God.
I don't feel good. I can't see where I'm going.
Everything feels gray. Everything feels gray. I'm dying.
Alright, you guys need a bath. That's horrible.
Yeah, it is. I wasn't going to do that. That was just going to be his girl.
Okay, now we're done.